Welcome to Solomon Schechter Academy's English Language Arts exhibit, Follow Our Footsteps. This event brings together students from grade 1 to 6 who have been learning what it means to pay it forward and how they can give back to others at home, in school, and in the real world. The values of respect, compassion, kindness, and tikkun olam have been taught through rich discussions, the sharing of literature, and real-life experiences. The students were exposed to a variety of community organizations, welcomed numerous guests to our school, and even had the opportunity to visit and volunteer in their chosen community organization. The Follow Our Footsteps exhibit is the culmination of the knowledge that the students have acquired. The children have sharpened their speaking, reading, and writing skills through rich and meaningful activities. Every day, our students are encouraged to be good citizens. Respect, compassion, kindness, and tikkun olam are incorporated into all the learning that takes place at Solomon Schechter Academy. Our hope was that our exhibit will inspire others to perform random acts of kindness and that others will follow our footsteps.